Isang masayang gabi ng pagtitipon na puno ng sayawan at kantahan. Ang handog ng grupong Zamba Sulta sa Kuwait para sa bagong talagang Sharjah the Affair ng Philippine Embassy sa Kuwait na si Jose Cabrera III. May presentasyon din ng katutubong sayaw ang grupo. Ang Zamba Sulta ay samahan ng OFWs mula sa Mwanga, Sulu at Tawi-Tawi. Mainit ang kanilang pagtanggap kay Cabrera, lalo't siya ay tubong Zamboanga rin.
We are committing our full support for the success of his diplomatic mission. And we are so glad to have him here in Kuwait. And we are also happy and honored to have him graced our event tonight.
Kasama rin sa welcome reception sina Labor Attaché Nasser Mustafa, Vice Consul Aaron Eric Luzada at iba pang taga-embahada at Polo Owa Kuwait.
Zamba Sulta, they are very happy because this is the first time that a Zambongueño become a head of post. So it's a an honor for all of us to have CDA Cabrera to be our CDA in Kuwait.
Nangako naman ang bagong Sharjah the Affair na mas pag-iigtingin ng kooperasyon ng embahada at Filipino community.
We are trying to find ways to improve yung services natin, yung facilities natin. So we can have a better, we can extend better services in a better manner and in a more efficient manner to everyone.
Nangako rin siyang pananatilihing bukas ang tanggapan at isusulong ang kapakanan ng lahat, lalo na ang mga nangangailangan ng tulong. Para sa TFC News, Robert Bulkirin, ABS-CBN News, Kuwait.